baptized by a streetcar. Guys, we're out here in Muncie, Indiana for the Big End Banger. It's gonna be a good race. We got 60 cars and we've got probably $6,000 to win out here. It's no prep back into the track. We're not running it backwards. We're actually running from the quarter mile down there out to the shutdown. There's a huge shutdown here at this track and it's probably a little over a half mile. So there's plenty of room. One thing about today's race, it is not 660 feet. It is 599 to 600 feet. And we didn't know that getting into it, but we're not scared. You know, you pretty much show us the starting line and we'll race. We're not worried about the extra 60 feet. It's gonna be just one class today, all small tire, 28-10-5. We've got some heavy hitters here. Kendall Goins here. The Indiana guys are out here, MAK TV. We've got Avery Hansen, the Young and Boosted crew, they're out here. Eric Manz is here with a brand new car, and it's gonna be a hell of a race. We're gonna see some fast passes today. This surface looks pretty decent. It's a little bit tighter than Dig or Die. As far as the surface, it's not as coarse. So I think after first round, we're gonna see some pretty fast passes. So let's have some fun. What do you think, Tig? Better than Dig or Die?
Yeah, it's better than Dig or Die.
Yeah.
Like, I don't think it'll take rubber like, that much, but it's not as, like, coarse, I guess.
Yeah, it's definitely not as coarse as Dig or Die, but it is water burnout, so it's not going to get too sticky. So hopefully, you know, we can go A to B this pass. I'm putting a lot of boost in it up top, so let's see if it takes it.
As long as you go into it with no wheel speed, I think it'll be okay.
I think so, too.
It's in the shop though right now.
Hell yeah.
Oh,
you guys watch the channel?
Yeah.
Where you from?
I got a YouTube channel too, but I eat on mine.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You eat?
Eat with Lynn.
All right. We'll check you out.
I'm for real. I watch y'all, so hell I'm going to be looking for Lynn. Y'all
all right, man. All right. Thank you, honey.
Yep. He's in the left lane again.
Ew. It happens. It's gonna happen all year. Hopefully we get this far where it happens all year.
That'd be nice, wouldn't it?
Yeah.
How many cars are left?
Seven, so after this there'll be four. No, there's no one slow left, so it didn't really matter. I'm so Tony for the record. But.
How do you like driving that different car?
The first two rounds was really scary because the torque boxes need replaced and it's swaying and there's nothing I can do about it. So everything else is new except those. And it's not spinning, it's swaying. But then that last pass, it felt really good. It went really fast.
So. Yeah, it looked like it made a good lift.
That made me have confidence, at least, after watching Kindle.
Yeah.
Didn't like that 8 degrees I put in it.
That's alright.